My name is Gloria Maria Cappelletti and I'm almost 39 years old. The idea of having a space as a gallery is a natural development of what I have been doing so far. I have been working for many years in the fashion industry and I had connections in the art world. I have been working in New York for a few years and I have been inspired by a lot of great people. They taught me a lot, and when I came back to Italy, I continued working in the art, but in fashion as well, and I have been an agent for photographers in the fashion business for over 10 years. But now I really feel the need to have a space where I can work on projects that are not only fashion. So the idea is to have an open space where connections between fashion and art can still be a part of a project. Nowadays, my inspiration is within the internet because it's an open platform. It is on a very primitive stage and everything is possible. So I think that a lot of what I have been doing so far and the people I would like to work with, somehow we are sharing a platform of ideas, and it's a lot about death, rebirth, and possibilities. I think it's about the possibility of still working in a creative way without looking too much into the past or like trying to destroy a bit what we have been taught and find a new way to express our ideas. And the internet is perfect. Everything that is in the digital, it's perfect. And from the internet, I hope we will be able to explore the mobile as well, as I think it's even the internet quite boring. And I look at my mobile more than an internet or a PC screen. So my idea is to work with artists that are sharing an idea of like primitive, or what I call a primitive contemporary image. I like the work of outsiders because they don't fit quite the commercial side of the art, or they just do art without really thinking at the business logics behind. It shouldn't be all related to business. So I like when art is just the urge of doing something. And I like to work with people that share this freedom. So I'm working right now on a few upcoming exhibitions, and I would like to bring artists from everywhere in the world. I'm working with artists from Haiti, which is a forgotten place. Everything has been destroyed, so they have this idea of just finding what it's left and just do beautiful artworks. The gallery space is a bit like a bunker. It's going to be fun to see what the artist can do with it.